Just 27, a mum, and the sister Danielle Carroll will always miss.
You walked into her home and you felt the warmth.
One man is responsible for Kelly Wilkinson's horrific murder, but police have questions to answer too.
She felt that they weren't listening. She didn't feel validated.
3 years ago, Kelly's estranged husband stabbed her and set her alight while on bail charged with rape. Brian Johnston was sentenced this week to life. Now Kelly's family wants to know the outcomes for police. The service decided not to release specifics.
I feel like they have a responsibility to release their findings to the community.
Everything we can do to support and share information with families of victims, we should.
This afternoon, a backflip. Police revealing one officer was disciplined with professional development for breaching policy, but no details were given about the breach.
When it's taken so long for these results to be released, people may ask the question, has the culture really changed?
The Queensland Police Service has made big changes since Kelly's murder, with supervisors now reviewing every case of domestic and family violence, plus extra training for officers.
A coroner will examine the case.
I don't think they looked at her like a victim.
A strong woman, unable to escape the horrors of Brian Johnston. Michelle Jensen, 7 News.
And if you are in a domestic violence situation, DV Connect can help on 1800 811 811.
There's also help for men who are in danger of using or experiencing domestic violence. That number is 1800 600 636.